Hey everybody, Clay Archer, CEO, DBC Technology, and I've got a cool one today. Today I'm going to talk about the way I believe UniFi is revolutionizing the MSP market and how you, as either a technician or as an MSP owner, can use this information. So let's jump right in. As you may know, I'm a big fan of UniFi, and I've been doing UniFi videos for some time. But originally, I just did videos about Protect or their camera system because we did not use their firewalls at DBC Technology. Slowly but surely, over the past few years, that has changed. Historically, we were a Sonicwall shop, and we've been using Sonicwalls for over a decade now. But the big issue we've had with Sonicwall and Sophos and the others is that it's very difficult to train your staff on how to use those products. Starting back in 2012, our peer group would sponsor us to send our employees to Sonicwall training. It was great, but we had to send them to Dallas or Miami or wherever and spend a couple $1,000s on the course. The employees would also get a TZ router to bring home and use on their own. The problem with that was a TZ200 router wasn't that practical to use at your house. What invariably happened was retention was not that great, and we ended up with one or two technicians that knew Sonicwall really well, but the rest of the technicians did not know much at all, and so we would have to escalate tickets and wait for the experts to log in and fix a complicated issue. And that's the problem with classroom or lab-based learning. You configure it once and you forget about it later. And it's not really the way that good engineers are built. Engineers are built through experimentation. So let's fast forward a decade, and Ubiquiti started to enter the scene. Admittedly, in the beginning, the UniFi gateways and routers were more of a home-based or prosumer-based device, and I wouldn't put them up against a Sonicwall or a Sophos or a WatchGuard or Meraki, etc. But over the last couple of years, they really have advanced to be on par with those other units. And we can get into the pros and cons down in the comments, but UniFi is on par with those others. So that being the case, I think UniFi has a unique advantage here. And it goes back to their years of being more of a consumer and a prosumer device. They have a very user-friendly UI. And the fact that they built this really nice firewall and put this very nice UI on top of it makes it very easy for people to learn the system. And the other thing that UniFi does very, very well is they develop their products. So not only do they have a nice UI on top of a nice firewall, they develop it rapidly and it gets better and better with more and more options over time. So that being said, what is this unfair advantage that I'm talking about? Either as an individual or an MSP like us, the biggest barrier to entry, the most expensive thing to do, is spend the time learning a system. For us, our labor cost is our single biggest cost. For anyone as a technician learning a skill, that time it takes to learn that skill is your biggest cost. And as the old adage goes, time is money. For us, we're trying to have every one of our technicians have a robust skill set and be able to manage a firewall and not have to escalate those tickets. So to that end, we issue every one of our technicians a UniFi firewall. We use the UCG Fiber, which is a great little device. It can run all the apps and protect. It's got 10 gig. It is a phenomenal little firewall. The cool thing about it is it's $279, and it looks almost identical to the highest end Enterprise Fortress Gateway. And most of the functionality is the same. Obviously, each piece of hardware has a little bit different feature set, but for the most part, if you know how to get around and manage and set policies on a UCG fiber, you will have no problem when you get to an EFG, which is incredible. So with the fiber now at their house, they can play with WANs and LANs and NAT and firewall rules and VPNs and VLANs and play with IDS and IPS in an environment when it's fun and you have time and you can be curious and you can break things and put them back together again, and there's no harm, no foul. It really is food for intellectual curiosity. Now, that doesn't mean we shouldn't do courses and get certifications, but I find if you put the courses and certifications after you have a basic knowledge of the product, it goes much further to real learning and retention. We truly value certifications as an employer, but how many times have you hired somebody or you've known somebody that has a certification that doesn't really know the product inside and out? They just studied for an exam and passed an exam. And at the end of the day, that's not what we're really after. Another huge benefit of it is just the employee perk. It says, I trust you, I'm investing in you, I want you to learn. And we all want to be talking a common language around the technology that we use and deploy to our clients all day, every day. So that's it. If you're an MSP and you're looking to have your employees understand the technology as quickly as possible, as deeply as possible, and as inexpensively as possible, I think UniFi really has a cheat code. And if you are a technician and you are looking to gain a skill that is marketable in the workspace, I think that UniFi is a no-brainer. And I think the UCG Fiber at that price point makes the perfect home lab to up your skills, to understand the technology, and to be able to deploy that expertise on a wide variety of UniFi hardware. I'd love to know your thoughts and comments. Please put them down below. As always, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video.